hopefully what people get out of our film is that it's a fun world with interesting characters that requires creativity and imagination, and it's just a wonderful way to spend time.
So, yeah, I mean, Love One, I think, was good.
Yeah, we have two sets of people to please, so we have to please them.
When John and Jonathan introduced me to the script, it all came back to me. Just being young and like role playing and how it stretches out your imagination, it made me understand why it's been around for 50 years, you know?